How's that car treating you? Still in one piece.
Tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the lead, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Thank you. my night.
I just started to shoot a subject, round up the crew, and send it my way.
Serious spotting skills. We'll make a model of a chase.
A suspect is in a 65 Mustang.
One of the officers in a pursuit. Get in on the fun before it's over. I've sent some units out to back you up.
Closing this one out.
Away from this one. Tomorrow, we go again.
Ouch! That car took one hell of a beating.
Races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now. And hope to see you downtown.
Later.
Time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will. You good?
Yeah, it's nothing. Just wanted to check that the car's treating you right. Look, I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Take in the sights. I'll see you around.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. No left here. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Let's take a right. Grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas. Lucas are the same age. So, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. They get some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Swing right. Now I'll run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. You impress? Maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Here we are. Let's see what you got. How's the car?
It beats walking.
Look, I know it's not a world beater, but it's something to build on.
It's good. Seriously. Thanks for cutting me a deal.
Well, maintenance is part of this package. If you have any engine trouble, hear any odd noises, I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
Now you know where I'll be. Peace.
Had a good look around the city yet?
Yeah, interesting town.
Hey, got another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
brother. Remember, we rule the night.
Thank you.
have an opening. This one was trickier than expected.
Don't run up. They gotta pay.
Just qualify for some more upgrades. See what you want. Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
Hello to you, too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. Make life easy on anyone but himself, so expect unpleasant surprises. Take the next lap coming up.
Ways to space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny. Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Thank you.
think I lost a headlight going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No, 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 no.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Copy. What?
You! Back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description, involved in illegal activity. ICE front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
What you here? You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
The vehicle, ma'am, they got the power. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah. Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Hey, you don't know me. I'm Raziel. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends, like a driver, a good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right, I'll call you when I need you.